Hello everyone, today we are going to see the uses of this, that, these and those. This and that are used for singular nouns. Singular nouns means one person, one place, one thing and one animal. These and those are used for plural nouns. Plural nouns means more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing and more than one animal. We know that this and that are used for singular nouns, but this is used to show when we are close to it, जब हम उसके पास होते हैं. But it should only be one person, one place, one thing and one animal. If you are having only one person, one place, one thing and one animal, and when we are close to it, जब हम उसके पास होते हैं, that time we are using THIS this. And that is used when we are far away from it, when we are at a distance. But it should only be one person, one place, one thing and one animal. अगर एक पर्सन है, एक प्लेस है, एक थिंग और एक एनिमल है, लेकिन वो हमसे दूर है, दैट टाइम वी आर यूजिंग THAT दैट. दीज एंड दोज आर यूज्ड फॉर प्लूरल नाउंस, बट THESE दीज आर यूज्ड व्हेन वी आर क्लोज टू इट एंड इट इज मोर देन वन. जब वो एक से ज्यादा है और हम उसके पास होते हैं, दैट टाइम वी आर यूजिंग THESE दीज. एंड दोज इज यूज्ड व्हेन द ऑब्जेक्ट इज far away from it. It may be one more than one person, one more than one place, more than one thing or more than one animal. But if we are far away from it, we are using THOSE those. जब एक से ज़्यादा person है, place है, thing है, animal है और वो हमसे दूर है, that time we are using THOSE those. So in this video we are going to see the uses of this, that, these and those with some examples, and at last we will have test series to test our mind. So let's get started. This is a dog, that is a dog. We know that this and that are used for singular nouns. Singular nouns means one person, one place, one thing and one animal. But when it is close to us, we are using THIS this. And when it is far away from us, we are using THAT that. Close, this, far, THAT that. These are bags, those are bags. These and those are used for plural nouns. Plural nouns means more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing or more than one animal. In the first picture, it is close. So when it is close, we are using THESE these. And in the second picture, it is far. So we are using THOSE those. Now let us see the definition of this, that, these and those. This. It is used for one person, place, thing or animal that is near or we can say close. When we are having one person, one place, one thing or one animal and when it is close to us, we are using THIS this. That. It is used for one person, place, thing or animal that is far or at a distance. When we are having one person, one place, one thing or one animal and it is far or at a distance, we are using THAT that. So you have to remember, if it is close, THIS this. If it is far, then you have to use THAT that. But it should be only one. One and it is close, THIS this. One and it is far, you have to use THAT that. This is a girl, that is a girl. In the first picture, the girl is close. So when it is close, you have to use THIS this. And in the second picture, the girl is far from us. So we have to use THAT that. This is a tree, that is a tree. In the first picture, the tree is close, so we have to use THIS this. And in the second picture, the tree is far, so we have to use THAT that. This is a ball, that is a ball. So in the first picture, you can see the ball is close, so we are using THIS this. And in the second picture, the ball is far away from us, so we are using THAT that. This is an elephant, that is an elephant. So you can see in the first picture, elephant is close, so we are using THIS this. And in the second picture, the elephant is far, so we are using THAT that. This is an umbrella, that is an umbrella. Also, in the first picture, the umbrella is close. We are using THIS, this. And in the second picture, the umbrella is far from us. So, we are using THAT, that. So, always remember, when we are having one person, one place, one thing or one animal, and if it is close, you will use THIS, this. And when it is far, you will use THAT, that. Now, we will see the definition of these and those. These. It is used for more than one person, place, thing or animal that is near. When you are having more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing or more than one animal, and if it is near, it is close to you, you have to use THESE, these. Those. It is used for more than one person, place, thing or animal that is far. When it is at a distance and it is more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing or more than one animal, we have to use THOSE, those. When it is near, you will use these, and when it is far, you will use those. But it should be more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing or more than one animal. So we will have some examples. These are dogs. So in the first picture, you can see the dogs are close. When we are having close, we have to use THESE, these. And in the second picture, the dogs are far away from us, so we will use THOSE, those. These are books, those are books. In the first picture, the books are close, so we will use THESE, these. And in the second picture, the books are far away from us, but it is more than one, so we have to use THOSE, those. Remember, these and those are used for more than one. If you are having more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing or more than one animal, and if it is close, you will use THESE, these. And if it is far, you will use THOSE, those. These are apples, those are apples. In the first picture, apples are close, so we will use THOSE, these. And in the second picture, the apples are far, so we will use THOSE, those. These are girls, those are girls. In the first picture, the girls are close, so we will use THOSE, these. And in the second picture, the girls are far away, so we will use THOSE, those. Remember, these and those are used for plural nouns. More than one person, more than one place, more than one thing, and more than one animal. These are trees, those are trees. In the first picture, the trees are close, so we will use THOSE, these. And in the second picture, the trees are far, so we will use THOSE, those. Let us revise the uses of this, that, these and those. This and that are used for singular nouns. When we are having one person, one place, one thing and one animal. But when it is close, you will use THIS, this. And when it is far, you have to use THAT, that. Similarly, these and those are used for plural nouns. Plural nouns means more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing and more than one animal. But when it is close, you will use THOSE, these. And when it is far, you have to use THOSE, those. Now, we will have a test series to just test your mind whether you know the uses of this, that, these and those. So, you have to use these, that, these and those. This and that are used for singular nouns, means one person, one place, one thing and one animal. These and those are used for plural nouns, more than one person, more than one place, more than one thing and more than one animal. Now, in this picture, you have to identify whether it is one or more than one, as well it is close or at distance. So, your time starts 3, 2 and 1 and the right answer is these. The goals are plural, more than one and it is close. So we have to use THESE, these. Now the next question, dash, bird. You have to identify whether it is one or more than one. As well, it is close or at a distance, far. And your time starts 3, 2, 1 and the right answer is that. That bird, because the bird is at a distance, as well only one bird, singular noun. So we have to use THAT, that. Dash, deer. think it is only one, means singular form. So what you have to use? This, that, these and those. If it is near, what you are using, and if it is far, what you are using. And your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is that. That deer, because deer is only one and the deer is far. So we have to use that. That. The next question is dash books. So many books, and it is near or far, think it, and your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is those. When we are having plural noun and it is far, we have to use those. So the next one is dash oxen. You have to think whether it is one or more than one, and it is close or far, and your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is those. It is in plural form and it is far away from, so we have to use those. The next question is dash horse. Horse is in singular or plural, and it is close or far, think, and your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is this horse. It is one only, singular form, and it is close, so we have to use THIS, this. Dash roses. You have to think whether it is in singular or plural, and it is close or far. Think the answer. Your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is these. It is in plural form and close, so we have to use THESE, these. Dash lamp. Lamp is in singular form or plural form, and it is close or far. So think the answer. 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is that. Only one in singular form, and it is far, at a distance. So you have to use that. Dash ice cream. So you have to think it is in singular or plural, as well close or far. Think the answer. And your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is this. It is only one and close. We have to use THIS, this. The next one is dash owl. Owl is in singular form or plural form, and it is close or far. Think the answer. And your time starts 3, 2 and 1. So the right answer is that. That owl. It is far and only one, so we have to use that. That. Remember, this and that are used for singular, and these and those are used for plural. This is used to show nearness, and that is used to show distance. These are used to show nearness, and those are used to show distance. That's it for today, students. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can subscribe my channel to know more English grammar from Suman's Academy.